The Chenjojo district chairperson says most of the boreholes that have been constructed by government have since dried up.
We ourselves as people, we have actually degraded our environment, and some of the rivers have dried and the water table has gone down, and even the purity of water has deteriorated. Because in some villages, people move up to a kilometer to get clean water, and even the water they get is not clean at all. If you can see from here that the people now have been getting water here, but they are sharing it with the animals. The cows are here, and even at the same time they are washing, and that means there are a lot of impurities here.
He explains that due to environmental degradation and encroachment on wetlands, the water table is so deep because a number of water sources have been tampered with. He says he's hopeful that once completed, the gravity flow scheme will go a long way in addressing the water challenges in the district.
So we are really very grateful to LEGS, we are grateful to government, we are grateful to the Ministry of Local Government for this initiative. And we welcome more projects of this nature if we are telling our people. Look, so when the water is purified, it will go a long way to alleviate the water challenges and even the problems that come with water, the diseases and the like.
Engineer Poka Sule from the Ministry of Local Government disclosed that the Chenjojo Gravity Flow Scheme is the biggest project currently under the Local Economic Growth Support Program.
This project here, which we are launching today, is the biggest project we are launching under the LEGS program in the whole country, because of the needs of the community here in Chenjojo. So we want to request all of you who will be involved in the implementation really to participate as well as you can. And even when it's ready, we really want to hand it over to you to handle and maintain and run it. We don't want to come back here after 1 year find some taps are not working.
Alan Bamuha, the Chenjojo Deputy Resident District Commissioner, appealed to the community to embrace and own the project. He also cautioned residents against vandalism of the project pipes and other materials.
And in most cases, these projects are vandalized by the locals. So I'm imploring all the locals to own the project. They have to work hard to ensure that there is no single item which is stolen.
Local Government Minister Businje Victoria Rusoke, while launching the project, assured Chenjojo residents of the improved services.
You can see we are really in terrible conditions in some places. This is the source where the cows have been drinking. You can see the cows. And the same source people are washing their dirty clothing. And the same source people are fetching to drink. So this is going to be of very, very big importance. And when people get water for use at home, the country is now looking forward to giving water for production. There is now peace and stability, and we're now embarking on giving services to the people.
The Chenjojo Gravity Water Project is expected to be completed by December this year. Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.